Welcome. So it's lovely to be with you. Can we meet freshly in this moment? Somehow free from the past. Just for now. To relax and to soak into being. You don't need to do anything. So that the mind can relax, take a break. Not for any purpose. Not in order to reach a certain state. But to unplug the machine. Notice the sensation of breathing. Whatever sensations may be appearing to you, like you're perceiving a gentle breeze. Or clouds in the wide open sky. Seeking nothing. Arguing with no one. Simply being. Without knowing what you are. Before any image appears on the screen is there. The reality of any image is the screen itself. This ordinary awareness. Which has no borders, which is invisible to the senses. The reality which receives. You are this reality. This invisible aware presence, which is just undeniable. Effortless. Like the sun shines effortlessly. There is nothing which you need to do in order to be. You already are. Isness is. Being is. Like you soak a white sheet in the blue dye in order to give it the blue color. Every soaking of the white sheet in the blue dye makes the sheet absorb the blue color. It takes many smokings. And with every soaking, the blue impregnates the white sheet. Similarly, as you soak into presence, your being your true nature gets more and more revealed. It is effortless. Only your interest and your love for truth is required. You recollect your true love. You recollect your love for truth. It is your love for truth which guides you in the direction of truth. The understanding that you are not a female or a male consciousness, you are not a form, a coarse, a gross form. Made out of molecules and atoms and matter. But you are not an object in time and space. You are the invisible reality. The reality of being. You are that which is and knows it is. You navigate the body, mind, the world whichever way you can the best way you can, inspired by love, inspired by understanding. The understanding that we are one, that all is one. That there is no reality to separation. That we are never truly apart. We never leave each other at the core of our being. We are not two. We invite this understanding to guide our behavior, to enlighten our mind, and we visit and revisit the understanding that I refers to reality. And not to a particular form, a specific personal limited entity. Appears and disappears. It is the invisible which perceives. And you are this invisible. Non-phenomenal. Formless reality is formless.